This video is to demonstrate how to fix a Sea Products 7.62 by 39 30 round magazine that gets stuck when you put some rounds in it, and it causes fail to feed on the Robinson Arms XCR chambered in 7.62 by 39. Here are two magazines, Sea Products magazines. These are the brand new magazines. That's the third generation. It's the duller version, painted body, and it's got the 14 coil spring and the new followers. Here's two of them. I have more than two. These two don't seem to work right now, and I discovered a very interesting phenomena with them, in that when I push them down, they fail to snap back up. But once I squeeze the bodies with my hands, they pop right back up. This one here is the same way. I have about 18 rounds in them, I believe, each one. I'm not positive, but I just put them in until this problem started. So here's this. You can see now I just take it with my hand here, squeeze it with one hand, and it pops right back up. So to fix that, I've discovered that I can take a hammer, simple hammer. This one happens to be a VPT claw hammer. So if I bang on the edge here, like this, got that on film. Okay. Just like that. Now, push back. Push it back in. The rounds snap back up. I can let go, the rounds snap back up. Problem's fixed. This one still has the problem. Problems don't snap back up. That's because I haven't fixed it using hammer tuning. But if I push the body together with my hands, so, maybe one hand will do it. There, one hand. Just push it together, one hand. I just squeeze the body with one hand, and the rounds come back up. Just squeeze the body with one hand. Let's see if I can do that. There you go. I did it. This is the fixed one. They don't come back up. Don't come back up. There you have it. How to hammer tune your Sea Products 7.62 by 39 magazine.